The mental health evaluation is complete for the man accused of killing 5 people at a Maryland newspaper last year. Anne Arundel County Judge Laura Ripken says the report on Jared Ramos will be placed under seal, but it is available to attorneys. Ramos pleaded not guilty and not criminally responsible. That's the state's version of an insanity defense. A November trial is scheduled. If found guilty, a second phase will be held to determine Ramos's mental state. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.